Hello, this is a video of laparoscopic cholecystectomy. The fundus is pushed towards the right shoulder and Hartmann pouch is giving antromedial traction. Here we can see the Ruvier sulcus. This is Ruvier sulcus. And we have to separate the posterior peritoneum above the Ruvier sulcus. Here we are using harmonic. You should keep the Teflon jaw of harmonic towards the cystic pedicle so that the vibration should not be transferred to the gallbladder. Only peritoneum should be separated. Now you can give anterolateral traction to open the anterior peritoneum, again above the Ruvier sulcus at the junction of the body of the gallbladder with the cystic pedicle. Now the cystic pedicle should be eskeletonized. Then you can take a Maryland and enlarge the posterior window by opening the jaw of the Maryland. And then you can make an anterior window in between the duct and artery. After that, artery should be clipped. Three clips you have to apply. Two towards the right hepatic artery, one towards the gallbladder. Then you can cut the artery in between the second and third clip. Seeing both the limb of the seizures is important. Then you can clip the duct or you can ligate the duct also, which is up to you. First you press half, then you adjust it to make a ring and then you can keep it pressed for 3 seconds. Little rotate and first you make a ring and then adjust it and fully clip. Distance is 3 millimeters between the first and second and then 6 millimeters within the second and third. After that you can cut the cystic duct and then you can separate the rest of the gallbladder from the liver. Anteromedial and anterolateral traction has to be given. And slowly you can separate it. First, the peritoneum of the gallbladder should be separated so that it will achieve a good areolar plane. light cable of Faraday telescope is brought down so that you can see up. It's a good annular plane. And you can separate the gallbladder from the bed. During that separation, care should be taken that you should not puncture the gallbladder, and that's the way is that you should keep the harmonic at the proper areolar plane. Separation of the liver. Once you reach to the last part, you can have a look below so that you can find out any bleeding or bile leak. This is the last pedicle, and just turn the light cable up to have a look below to see any active bleeding. Little oozing is okay, and then it is separated. Bring one claw forceps, hold it at the place where you apply the clip. Bring the neck of the gallbladder into the cannula, and then bring everything together. You can put a suction to suck the bile or ovum forceps to extract the stone. So thank you very much for watching this video. It was just a simple case of laparoscopic cholecystectomy. Sucking the bile and coming out. Have a nice day. Thank you very much.